Today we're looking at a land card, actually, from the Fallen Empires edition. You can see the little icon there. This is the Bottomless Vault card from Magic the Gathering. And I wanted to put this in because land cards often get overlooked or dismissed as far as having any value. But this card actually may have a little bit. It's probably lightly played. There's a little bit of wear around the edge. The back of the card looks like it's in pretty good shape. A little bit of wear around the bottom edge there. So maybe lightly to moderately played. But the value of this card actually is somewhere between 60 cents and a dollar. And so not a bad card, especially for the older editions. So let me know what you guys think. You can leave me a comment in the comment section. Otherwise, thanks for watching.